What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another GTA Online video. Today, I will be showing you guys how you can teleport around the map to save you time. Like, if you have maybe some business stuff up in Palito Bay and you're trying to get up there, instead of driving or flying all the way up there, I'll show you guys how you can actually teleport up there completely legit. And hopefully you guys use it, you know, to your advantage. So I'm on PC. I'll show you guys the PC sort of method first. The console methods are very similar. There's just a little bit of a difference. So on the PC, the first thing you're going to want to do is actually go into your interaction menu, go to hide, and then make sure all of your jobs are shown. So all of these are shown. This will just give us the most amount of teleportation spots, I guess you could say. So now, when we go and hit start on the map, we'll see nothing but blue, because these are all the jobs that are available. So the way this works is we're going to, like I said, let's just go up to Palito Bay. So let's say I want to go to this guy right here. What we're going to do is put our cursor over this, and at the bottom down here, it says press the space bar to start the job. So we're going to press space, which will say, are you sure you want to start the job? And from here, we're going to hit enter and start spamming our right mouse button as fast as we can. So we're going to hit enter and start spamming the right mouse button as much as we possibly can. And then after a minute, you'll see, hopefully, if it works in this first try, what'll happen. So it said exit the job. And look at that. Hey, there's actually guys up here. So it is very simple. That took maybe like 15 seconds to teleport up here. So again, I'll just demonstrate it. I'll actually use a controller because I don't think it really matters. But we're going to, let's say we want to go back down. Let's say we want to go to the airport. So we're going to hit A. Or not hit A. We're going to I guess you might need to actually use the mouse and keyboard. We're gonna start it. It says, are you sure you wanna start? We're gonna hit enter and then just spam the right mouse button and no active races. Well, actually, let's see. I don't know what'll happen here. We'll find out. I've never had that happen before. It'll put us back. We just hit enter and clearly evident in the cloud cover, we're now at the bottom of the map and we're in the airport. Now that's on PC. The console version is very similar. So on console, it works pretty much the same way. Although the only difference, unfortunately, is that you're going to need not necessarily a friend, but you're going to need someone on your friends list that is in a different targeting session, which may sound, I guess, maybe complicated, but it's really not. Honestly, I mean, look, if you have a bunch of friends who play GTA Online, or maybe not friends, but just people that are on your friends list that play GTA Online, it could work with them, because most of the time, if you're on console, they're playing in just like targeting, like aim lock mode. So the way to be in a different targeting mode is them is by switching your targeting mode. So you would be, let's say, in free aim, although I don't think you can actually change it from online. I think you have to change it from single player. I could be wrong, but I'm not seeing it here in the options. But if you don't have anyone on your friends list, then honestly, just go into like a random lobby and like just add people and tell them to add you back. I'm sure you'll get some people that will add you back. And again, the majority of them will be in just regular lobbies. Or if anything, you go into a free aim lobby, add free aim people, and then you can go back to regular lobby. Whatever. You just need someone on your friends list that's in a different targeting session. So the way it works is the exact same. You go to the race, you hit X to start it. Are you sure you want to start this job? You hit A, but once it gets to the screen where you can invite people, which it'll get to in a second, or we're just going to hit host. On this screen, you're going to go to your friends list. Like, I'll just show you guys on Steam, I mean on Social Club. I mean, like, if you're on PS4, Xbox One, it'll look different, but you go to your friends list, and then you're going to join one of those people that are in a different targeting session. And unfortunately, I can't really show you guys, but the way it's going to work, there's going to be two prompts. The first prompt, you're going to accept, and then you're going to decline the second one. The second one should say something about targeting mode. And if you don't get a targeting mode prompt, then it's unfortunately not going to work. But once you decline that targeting mode prompt, it will put you back in the session you were just at, and you will be where you wanted to teleport. So hopefully this video helps you guys out getting around the map and just show you guys, like, you can't just unfortunately click on any of these jobs and then get teleported there, because I'll just start this one. I won't do what I just said. I'll just let it load into the thing and then I'll back out and it'll put me back at the airport. So that's why you need to do the little glitch, I guess, to get it working. We're going to go ahead and hopefully back out before he starts it. And when I get back into online, it will put me again back at the airport. So you're going to have to do that little glitch. On PC, it's really easy because you can do it solo. On Xbox and PS4, it's a little bit different, but it's not that much different. Just you got to have someone in the other targeting session. So hopefully that helps you guys out. Hopefully you can now teleport around the map if you desire. For whatever reason, I don't know if this works in like missions. Like, I don't know if you can start a VIP mission and then teleport around. I'm sure someone will have to let us know in the comment section, but that's gonna do it for this video. Thank you all for watching. Please drop a like if you did enjoy, subscribe for more GTA Online content. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next one.